Hello and welcome. This is the second video of the lecture series called Mechanics 1. In this video, I am going to talk about the average velocity. What is a average velocity? In the last video, I have derived what you call position vector. Position vector is simply nothing but a total position at specific time delta t minus the position of at the time t. Suppose t is the position where particle has traveled x distance, and suppose there is a incremental time delta t, and from which x plus delta x t plus delta t position has arrived. So delta r is equal to delta x I. So this is the position vector. So average velocity is nothing but a position vector divided by incremental time delta t. So v average is delta t delta x divided by delta t, and I means I hat means in the x direction, in the x axis or along the x axis. So this is the average velocity along the x axis delta r divided by delta t. So this is the average velocity. Now here is the definition of instantaneous velocity, velocity at some instant time t naught. This is the graph for a particle which is traveling at some velocity v, and we have to derive an instantaneous velocity at time t naught. As I derived the formula of V average delta x by delta t, and you can see that if delta t will become near to t naught, then at a specific time t naught we will get at this position, we will get the velocity at that time t naught. It means it is simply a slope of tangent. So V instantaneous t naught will be the limit delta t tends to 0 x t naught plus delta t minus x t naught divided by delta t. So this is the instantaneous velocity where we have set the limit of delta t becoming 0. So this is the definition of instantaneous velocity. And in the next video, we will talk about the acceleration as well as link of the connection between acceleration vector as well as position vector.